recording documented evidence of what will happen.
Boy, I picked a shitty time of day to come out here.
They're not attacking.
I don't know where they are.
No, look at my screen. They're not attacking.
Uh-oh. Maybe if I get the placeholders the way they did, they haven't got the intelligence wall kicked in yet. Okay.
Don't shoot him, just walk up to him. See what I mean? They're just crazy.
Oh no!
Well, I guess that's different for you. These guys like me. Uh oh.
Shit.
they put grass in here. I didn't see that before.
Yeah, you're right.
What you doing? What's that? What'd you say?
I said there's no more herd where I'm at.
Well, you don't want to go to the wreck site? Your back's acting up, you said?
The wreck site? Which one? Yotal?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You don't feel like it?
Yeah. Sure.
It's been a long time since you've been able to get really into it.
I know.
I would definitely take the opportunity to play with it. There's grass now on the ground, like a lot of grass that was not there before.
That's good. I saw that long, leafy grass. We didn't have that before.
I'll meet you over at Ghost Hollow, okay?
Yeah, and four.
Engine on. Launch complete.
Just go to my ship.
I don't see your icon. It's not showing.
Oh. Oh, shit. I got another ship on the area, too.
Don't worry about
big
it.
I'm a big container.
It's
ball
just another
up.
Layer. Just
yeah.
Coming in, so you might hear me, okay?
Yeah.
System travel complete.
You don't have your salvage ship with you. Do some salvage off, you know what I mean? It's metal.
That was an 890 jump. Holy shit.
Was,
yeah.
Coming in on you, bud.
I don't know what the hell that was. It was like a little spirit or something. You guys got a bright purple ship over here. That big ribbon over there.
Excuse me, I found an open clearing I'm gonna go for, okay?
Okay, definitely.
Got some guns from another ship thrown around back out here.
That's cool.
Might be able to sell it. You know what I mean?
Yeah,
I'm solving. Yeah. All right, I am on a touchdown.
Engines
what about you?
Off.
I got to get some health. Yeah. I got hurt by the doggies.
Yeah, I'm gonna get health too before I go anywhere with that.
Taking the vegetation, it's getting better.
Looking better, isn't it? Set my regen in my Ursa, have you?
Good. Yep. Yes, sir.
Check my loadout, see how much ammo I've got also. I'm playing at the
damn, look at this scenery, dude.
Purple.
Dude, look at the shadow. Look at that. Look at that.
Pretty impressive.
It does serve as a little bit of an issue when you're trying to see the enemy.
There it goes.
Oh, I got a target straight ahead. Two of them. Oh shit. Yep, they already see me. No problem shooting at me. One down. Disappeared. Whoa. Oh, I see you. How did you get me? Lucky bastard. Gotcha. Haha. Man, it's like they really are dead on with their shots.
Yet.
They're definitely doing some work on them, Monty.
Yeah. What happened to you?
It kicked me out.
Are you rebooting up, or are you...
Yeah, I'm going to try something. Yeah, let's see if it puts you back in where it was, huh? Do a full day today at work?
Yeah. Well, partially. I actually had to go see a chiropractor.
Yeah,
Whoa! Took a hit from somewhere. I don't know. Where were you, little bastard?
Did he snipe you from outside?
Looks like it.
Oh, shit. Come on. Look at this, Monty.
I can't. You're not sharing.
Oh, fuck. Well, it doesn't matter.
I don't even know what you're talking about.
Fucking game. Everything, my ship and everything is falling. See?
What the hell? Like, quit out of it before you die. Quit out of the game completely and come back in. Hope that it fixes it, right? That is because of lag. That part.
Yeah.
I know this guy's got more stuff than this.
It might take a while for it to pop this
did that, I quit out of it and did it again, and it worked.
Well, it's loaded with shaders, so I wait for them to load and see if it does or just get out.
No, just, I got out, because it'll do it anyways when you got to come back in, you know what I mean? Oh, join on me. Join. No. What are we doing?
Cancel. Okay. Okay. Damn, it's a lot harder to tell where stuff is when there's so much vegetation and shit out there now, huh? Oh, yeah. Asshole. Nice.
Find too many shots. Oop. I see you. And he gets me somehow. I don't understand that part.
The hell is he using? What's the kind of gun and scope he's got? Oh, he's got a machine gun. Oh, one of his laser machines. It's okay, you still took his ass out, didn't you?
Really look around, man. I see those, the cloth. Whoa.
Whoa! I almost fell.
Woo. Careful with the bomb. There'll be somebody lurking in that area.
Oh no, it's normally... Yeah, come on. I hate that part with the ladder. It drives me nuts. See, it's doing it again. I am not wanting to go there, you fucker.
They got the big red place markers back.
Yep. Plus, they're doing something. Screens overlapping?
Yes, that's probably a lag issue too.
Sure. I think you're right.
Got a lot more foliage in there now, Mike. Even moss on the ground places. See that little grass growing?
Oh, yeah. Ooh, there's an Ursa up here.
Yeah, there's one that's dripping.
Oh.
You can find med pens if you need, though. There's usually some stuff laying around in the damn thing. Hell yeah.
Good call.
Yeah.
Pickle.
I don't need them that bad. I'd rather starve.
Got some here. Oh, sit.
Yeah, I had that a few times for me. You can sit on the crate. Well, I'm at the station.
You're not clipping through the planet.
Yeah, that's right. I'm not pitching. Oh, I'm also not getting out of bed.
Nope, there we go.
Yep, there we go. Well, hey, I had a good run.
Damn, dude.
Here.
I'm hoping that when I get over there, we'll get on better times where you're not yawning so much.
Yeah, I'll be no excuse for my ass yawning when it's daytime.
There was a sniper on his pop. Knew it. Can't see him. Can't run and gun in this game anymore. Bob, do you go out? Can you go up inside them? Yeah, you can.
Yeah, I see the arrow from the jump there. Yeah. Awesome. And I used to like to stand on the wall when you do that shit thing to pick you up.